you so much, y'all. Thank you for missing the red carpet and all that that brings to be here this evening. I have to say, the only movie I've seen in recent history, and this doesn't really say a lot about me, actually, it's kind of the antithesis, but I saw that, like, Sex with Friends movie, whatever it's called, with Ashton Kutcher. I know. It was horrendous. I mean, you can't go expecting, like, Citizen Kane, you know what I mean? Like, you get what you get. Actually, somebody walked out of the theater, and I was like, really? I mean, what did you think you were coming to see? You know what I mean? It's like hot people having kind of PG-13 relations. It was a little bit of a letdown. I was hoping there would be more boobies, but there weren't. Natalie Portman was like, no. Ashton Kutcher showed his boobies a lot, though. Those were nice. I don't know. Kind of did it for me. Anyway,
I would definitely rather see Natalie Portman's boobs than Ashton Kutcher's boobs.
Thinking about Natalie Portman's boobs. Distracted.
Yeah.
passing through ya. And you're like so many other towns. You got a heart of gold and a thorny crown. Southern Indiana, great place to disappear.